to meet you. Glad to have you with us. Welcome back to the show. All of this week's performances are available for download on iTunes. And remember to vote for your favorite tonight because you want to keep them in the competition, right? You want to lose your favorite. That would suck. Exactly. Let's see what happened when our friend Adam Lambert got together with our buddy Lita Wise. Take a look at this. A little less conversation,
a little more action. So Lee is great. The one thing about Lee is that here, there's nothing going on.
You're not in the recording studio. You gotta, like, perform it. People wanna watch it, too. And I think, like, smile a little bit.
Yeah, maybe, I know, I gotta smile
playful,
more.
Playful. I think that's kind of the vibe of the song. And it's sexy and it's bluesy, but play.
Sing it as if you're really saying it. That's what I try to do. And I wasn't on this song. And he kind of picked up on that. And I was like, all right, you know, you're right. I gotta get back to doing what I do.
It sounds awesome.
Thanks, man.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Break a leg.
I think if Lee just smiles and connects a little bit more, I think he's got a chance to do really well.
With a little less conversation, put your hands together for Lita Wise. Yeah!
A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more spark, a little less spark, a little more sun, one more time. I said, come on now, baby, and satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Oh, baby, close your eyes and listen to the music drifting through the summer breeze. It's a groovy night, I can show you how to use it. Come along with me and put your mind at ease. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction in me. A little less bar, a little more bar. A little less bar, a little more spark. I said, don't go my love and satisfy me.
Satisfy me.
Satisfy me, baby.
Satisfy me.
Come on, girl, no time for talking. So grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Baby, satisfy me.
You know what I'm loving right now? The thing that's really in my mind right now is, dude, you are definitely in the zone, dude. Another great, amazing performance. I love the guitar comping, the rhythm stuff. I love where your voice is. Very, dude. Very good, dude. Very good. Very good.
You made that so current. That really sounded like a brand new song. And I like that you're engaging with the audience more. There's more confidence. Every single time you show more confidence and own that stage, you get better and better and better.
Thank you very much.
I've never seen you ever go for it vocally like you did tonight. You really went for it, and I loved it. I mean, just rasped, hitting those notes, changing it up, an intensity that I haven't seen from you. Only thing I wish is a little bit lighter, playful. That's the only thing. You get very serious, but the vocal was fire.
I like
it. Really
it.
Was.
Thank you very much.
When you say playful, I mean, what do you want? Kittens?
It's just, no, it's a little bit too, like, a little more, like, you know, a little more, a little bit of looser.
No, that's
a little
for passion.
More,
it was passion.
Sexy.
Passion's not
going to
skip around the stage.
Yeah, no skipping. No
for me, that's what I prefer. I want him to be a little looser up there. He's a little still.
I'll try. I will.
You know, smile a little. Fill up the stage.
I'm having fun. I am.
All right, good.
Lee, you know, look, in my opinion, well, that's what it's all about. It was about nailing the song. That was on the money, full stop.
I said it.
You turned it up this week. What happened? Why were you hotter this week?
Honestly, you know, talking to Adam helped a lot. I'll be dead honest, because when he told me to smile a little bit more, and, like, I've been hearing that a lot. You know, you got to smile more. You got to smile more. I think it left America with the impression that I'm not a happy guy. I don't like to smile, but...
No, you are happy.
I'm enjoying this. I'm smiling.
Matter of fact, why don't the numbers? You grin from ear to ear. Give us a big, wide grin from ear to ear. There you go.
For Lee, 1-866-IDOL-04, 1-866-436-5704. Or you can text the word vote to 5704. Calls are toll-free from landlines and standard text rates apply. You smiling?
Yeah, man.
Okay, man. Thank you very much, Lee.